Now it's for real. The tactics and squad strengths have all been analysed by committed fans and neutral observers. A confrontation that all football lovers will revel in, knowing that we might be about to witness a simply unmissable occasion. Follow every twist and turn right here on EA TV.
Number 16, Karim Benzema.
Well, a very warm welcome to all joining us at Anfield. I'm Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Liverpool facing Soccer Aid.
Thanks, Guy. Well, being in and around the ground before kickoff, the fans are buzzing. They can't wait for this game, so hopefully it's a fast-paced, entertaining match.
This is the Liverpool starting lineup. Alisson is in goal. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Toni Kroos in central midfield. And leading the attack is Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, a great chance. And the ball is still alive. Oh, yes. Timing, technique, a terrific way to score.
Well, looking at the replay, this is a really good initial save. You've got to feel sorry for him that the ball falls to an opponent. I'm not sure he could have done much more, to be honest.
And the game restarts with the score 1-0. Zidane. Ronaldinho. They could level it here. The chance yet to appear. It's in! A frenetic start, and we're all square once again. Incredible!
Well, here's the replay, and he's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, but then there's still plenty to do, to be fair. He's hit it with lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a really good strike.
1-1 then as we get started again. Lewandowski. On to Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe, having a try, there it is, dispatched well, much to the delight of the fans.
Well, we can have another look at this. It's a brilliant strike. He makes great contact with the ball, and the goalkeeper just watches it fly past him.
So it's 2-1 as the ball gets rolling again. Beckham. Promising looking attack, this. And that's where it ends. Mbappe. It looks the right ball. In behind, can he finish? And another! Two goals in a matter of minutes. No wonder they're celebrating. Incredible!
Well, here it is again. It's difficult for the goalkeeper, 2v1. He makes the right decision, lays it off for an easy tap-in. It's defensively poor, though.
So it's 3-1 as the ball gets rolling again. Moving forward well. There's a chance for them to go now. Messi. Real opportunity. Well, he's got two now, and he's playing a starring role here.
Well, here we can see it again, and a simple finish it may be, but it's all about the movement in the box. Just to find that yard or two of space, that's what makes it an easy finish in the end.
We're underway again, with Liverpool really starting to run away with this. Pelé. Oh, nice vision in that pass. Rooney! It's in! A well-taken goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, we can see it here again, and it's a good finish, but for me, it's all about the press beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force the mistake, and then they take full advantage. It's a really good goal.
We restart at 4-2. The goals continue to come. Keep going, says the referee. Advantage. Messi. Now for the finish. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Under pressure, but the keeper's done well to defuse the situation. Ronaldo. Untidy in possession. Edging ever closer to goal here. And not a lot of respect for fair play there. The ref will surely take action. And that foul has resulted in a booking.
Well, it wasn't the best challenge, was it? Had to be a yellow.
In, and it really is happening for them now. They're right back in the contest.
Well, take a look at this again, and the delivery is spot on. It's right into the danger area. And what a superb finish too. He got himself free and beats the keeper well.
And away we go again at 4-3. Lewandowski. That's a foul, and the sort of tackle that could mean further trouble. And that is a caution.
Well, it's a poor challenge. Had to be booked for that.
Beckham. This has to be. That's a nice cutback. And there it is. Down and out, three goals down. But they've done the unthinkable.
Well, here's the replay. And he's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate. And I couldn't see him missing from there. He made a strong connection. It's a nice goal, that.
Well, back underway in what's been a remarkable game so far. Do they have one more goal in them? Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe. And possession given away. Roberto Carlos. Need to get tighter here. Beckham. He's in here. And it's in. They look dead and buried. But this is truly one of the great comebacks. Can they see this out now?
Well, let's look at the replay again. The interplay between the two of them is so impressive to create the opportunity. And as soon as he's through 1v1 with the goalkeeper, he just goes for power and smashes it in the net. It's a quality finish.
And this unbelievable match starts once more at 5-4. Salah. On to Salah. De Bruyne. Kroos. In behind. Can he finish? And that is superb goalkeeping.
That is such a crucial save. He shows really quick reactions. It's a really good stop.
Short corner it is. Oh, it's a really good header, but it's met by a more than decent save.
Well, it's the first chance that they've had in a while, and the crowd are sensing this is a great opportunity. They're really getting behind them.
A short corner taken. A bit sloppy on the ball. Played through nicely. And it's in! End-to-end stuff here. The lead lasting mere minutes. And we're all level again.
Well, here's the replay. And it's a nice through ball to split the defence. But the keeper shouldn't get beat at his near post there. He just doesn't get his angles right. He'll be gutted conceding that.
We can hardly believe what we've seen. 5-5 now as it gets going once again. Roberto Carlos. A chance to cross here. Good work to beat the challenge. Looking to create an angle. A body in the way. And the ball is still alive. And that's all there is for the first half here at Anfield. Well, Kevin De Bruyne has shown his exceptional talents up to now. It's been wonderful to watch.
Yeah, well, there's no surprise that we're focusing on his performance. Certainly the...
Well, the first half was so good that 45 minutes flew by. Away we go now for the next 45. Has to be. Well, still nothing to split the two sides. Maybe that will change with this corner. Over it comes, and the corner dealt with. Luis Figo. Mbappe. Now Benzema. Trying to spark the attack further into life here. Cafu takes possession. Zinedine Zidane. Beckham. Good vision from Beckham. Now for the finish. Forward progress continues with a good ball. De Bruyne. And this could be. And there's the goal to put them in front.
Yeah. Well, we can see it again now, and they're so dangerous in these transitions. The speed of the counter-attack is really impressive, and it's a brilliant finish. He strikes through the ball. The keeper has no chance. It's a superb finish.
Beckham. And the defender left behind. Luis Figo. Nicely played. With the keeper nowhere to be seen, they've been punished. Shocking defending.
Well, we can see it here again. I'm not sure he'll have a simpler finish all season. Defensively, not good enough to allow that to happen. But he won't care about that.
Messi. Kroos. Untidy in possession. Nicely played through. What a chance here. It's in. And of course it's in. It's a masterclass in finishing to complete his hat-trick.
Well, take a look at this. The pace they show on transition, it's just so impressive. The defenders can't stay with them. And then once he's through, there was never any doubt, was there? Hits it hard and true, and the keeper just can't react in time.
So Liverpool find themselves behind as they get the game restarted. Salah. Toni Kroos. Now De Bruyne. Liverpool moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Surely the equaliser. Crucial defending. And the keeper has done really well to keep the header out. So Liverpool trailing, but what can they do with this corner? And it's a short one. Puts the ball into the box. And Cafu has dealt with it. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Now, this has to be. It's there, and it's a goal. That's a real settler for them. Two in front now.
Well, here's the replay, and it's so impressive how quickly they go from back to front. And what a finish. He goes for power. It was never in doubt. He just looks so confident running through.
Goal for the visitors. Number 11, Wayne Rooney.
Working hard to win the ball back. Could be something on. And they're three in front now. What a performance this has been so far.
Well, here we can see it again. And it's a really cool finish. He didn't overthink it, just made his mind up and slotted it home.
Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the pitch, number 26,
Mbappe.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Neymar.
Coming onto the pitch, number 5, Ibrahima Konate. A reminder that foul and abuse...
Looks the right ball. Now, this has to be. And 2 becomes 3 as he completes his hat-trick. A superb performance.
Well, here's the replay. You do have to feel for the keeper, though. He's been completely exposed. But once he's through, it's a neat finish. Very cool and collected.
Well, quite the game we're witnessing here. Can't help but feel there's more goals to come. Haaland. Good ball in behind. Salah. And it's not clear yet. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Roberto Carlos. There's a chance for the breakaway here. In the right position to cut out the pass. Messi. Promising ball. And the shot thwarted. Could be back in it here. And they've scored. This is not yet over. They'll have to be quick about it, but just one more needed now.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to pick out a teammate with a lovely cutback. And then what a finish too. He gets plenty of power on it, which makes it hard for the keeper to save. It's a really good goal.
Zidane. Looks a good ball. Del Piero with the chance now. And that's two for him today. A superb performance. They can't contain him.
Well, here's the goal again. And it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance. And it's a brilliant finish. He strikes through the ball. The keeper has no chance. It's a superb finish.
Kevin De Bruyne. Messi. Now De Bruyne. Cannavaro wins the ball. There's a chance for them to go now. They're not getting close enough here. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Now Benzema. Mbappe. Picked out nicely. And cross. It's in. Well, don't write them off yet. There's the goal that keeps hopes alive.
Well, here's the replay. And he's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate. And the movement is good to get on the end of it. And it's a simple finish in the end.
Rooney. Oh, he's done well to get past his man. Del Piero should be in here. And there's the hat-trick. He'll be taking the match ball home.
Well, here's the replay. And just look at the way he glides past the defender. Makes it look so easy. And what a finish. He goes for power. It was never in doubt. He just looks so confident running through.
Making good progress here. Into the area it goes. Good defending to end a decent-looking attack. And that is the final blast. So So not the result that Liverpool or their fans were hoping for. Disappointing to say the least. What did you make of it all, Sue?
This was below the levels we expect from them. Just looked a bit disorganised off the ball. Not enough leaders out there for me today. They've got to be better for the next game.